Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal ordered a price cut for the RT-PCR tests for COVID-19 in private laboratories. Though these tests are being conducted free of cost in government hospitals, they can cost up to 2,400 rupees in private labs. Kejriwal tweeted the information on Monday, stating that the price cut will help those who will get their tests done in the private labs. Delhi Health Minister Satendar Jain responded to the post and wrote he will issue order immediately.